last time? Why can't you remember?
I don't know if you just give me a second.
Oh, you're not even trying.
Oh, lady, I have no idea. Oh, shit, that's not good.
Can you just hurry up already?
Oh, what was that? Whew. That was one ridiculous nightmare. I gotta stop drinking. Okay. How the fuck did I get here? Break the... Break the loop? You gotta be kidding me. Nope, that's there. I'm seeing it. Ah, man. Who are you?
Who am I?
My name... Son of a fuck! What the fuck's my name? Oh, great. Of course you would. Okay. Feels familiar. This place is mine. Shiny. Makes me feel funny. Low season. I made this, I think.
son of a...
I don't know any damn code. Yo, hello? What? Colt! Hey, is my name Colt?
That's gotta be it, right? I don't feel like a Colt.
Already got full ammo.
All right, Colt, let's go find this code. Doesn't sound good. That felt too easy. I've done this before, haven't I? Why can't I remember?
medicine. You can.
Should be shooting something. Snorting it.
Would be so fucking cold.
Yeah, I know. Looking forward to it.
Just like that time when.
No one will prevent.
There?
Oh, yeah, hello?
Kill those
hello?
Idiots yet?
It's
Juliana, in case you didn't remember.
Okay, look, I don't know what I did last night exactly, but if you could just,
wait, what? What did you say?
I think we know each other. We know each other, don't we?
Yes! Finally! You're back! So, how much do you remember about me?
Well, it's a little hazy.
What do you remember?
My name's Colt. You want to kill me for some reason, and I already know some fucking code, which I don't, and there's this
You
looping.
Wanna break the loop, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Look, if you don't try to break the loop, I'm just going to kill you over and over again in increasingly violent ways until you do.
Fine, I'll break your fucking loop, and whatever I did to piss you off, I'm sorry. Still there?
You never said that before.
We dated, didn't we?
Just go inside the library. You need to see this. are you doing? Is this going to be a productive day or not? Library. Choppity fucking chop.
All right. I'm in the library.
Whatever you do, don't pull the lever.
Wait, what? Hello? Shit. Fine, I'll pull your fucking lever.
Always fall for the same old shit. Just once, please, can you try your hardest to make this interesting?
Whoa. What the fuck is this?
Parnesis! You're gonna give me that attitude? You know, I usually make it easy for you, you ungrateful prick. But this time I'll let you see yourself out.
Yep, we dated. Why are you doing this? What did I do to you?
Oh, you don't remember. How about that code? You remember that yet?
I don't know the code! Ah! Okay, here goes.
Me?
You wrote it on Black Reef. You already know the code.
What the fuck does that mean?
Colt, hello? Are you dead yet? I'm waiting.
Pull me up. The postcard, dumbass. You wrote it on the Black Reef postcard. You understand? Okay. I'm gonna drop
wait,
you now.
Wait.
What the fuck?
No!
Just drop myself. What kind of fucked up world is this? Okay, postcard. Get the postcard. Get off this beach.
So you just woke up and don't know what's happening. Don't fret, Ramblin' Frank's got you covered like a blanket. Here's my first track off my first album.
You gotta be kidding me. Up, Dom. All right. Let's break some loops.
Colt, you're never, ever going to break the loop. It's absolutely impossible.
You want me to break it? You don't want me to break it. What do you want from me?
I want you to not suck.
Okay, it's been a pretty shitty morning. Or two, so I'm done. With you and all of this, it ends. Today.
You don't even know where to start.
Up, Dom. Obviously.
Good morning, Black Reef. Juliana Blake with an urgent announcement. I have just learned that Colt has betrayed us. We'll be on high alert with restricted leisure until he's dead. So, let's kill him quickly. Remember, have a fulfilling day.
Oh, shit, I'm gonna need some more ammo. Would someone put this? Whoa! What the fuck? Wow! Okay. What is this supposed to be? It's cold and weird. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square, second floor. Dorsey Square.
I asked you to do something different, Colt, and you decide to go to fucking Updom?
How do you know where I am? You got cameras on
the radio tower tracks your position, and you always act so surprised, like I wouldn't know exactly where you're going.
I don't even know where I'm going.
Dorsey Square is just down the road, cliffside. Let me guess, second floor.
Sounds like you're angling for an invite.
So you can show off your little beer tap again.
Different me. This Colt's done talking to me.
By the way, everyone recognizes your stupid jacket.
I like this jacket.
Guess what? I actually got to talk to Charlie the other day.
What's it like? Weird?
We
See square, second floor.
Thank you.
This is supposed to be my place. Kind of uptight. Useful for redecorating. Or silent headshots with pneumatic prejudice. Yeah. Wow. Pretty. Never give up. I won't. Compliment people all the time? So the loops run from a control room. This is too easy. Way too easy. Man, these guys are obnoxious. Kidding me! Those tunnels run underneath this entire island. That's how I'm getting to the complex. Like this all the time, Julie.
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you read?
Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down.
V.
Freestyle, Updom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Thank you.
right? Let it all out!
This is bigger than you and me!
Already got full ammo. Nope, I'm good.
Some actual scientific testing on our first day.
Trust your visionary. Also, one of the three tenants designed so even a proto repair museum
will
be able to memorize
them. Right. Oh, looks like it's a real tea storm of energy down here. It's 239.
Like the command over there. Kill the
minion.
Now.
Oh, come on!
What? You'll be back tomorrow.
This is how you want to spend first day. There's nothing to achieve here. She does all the research. We're working in the glorified thermometer.
I'm not hearing any gunshots.
What's the third tenet?
Protect the loop.
And this is fun. Whew. That looked good. The end value is 646-55-37.55.
Finally.
Things extravagant.
What?
Okay, gotta be a switch. Around here somewhere. Ooh, this looks like it does something important. What the... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what, I gotta find a fucking... battery, whatever the stupid thing is. Okay, we're juiced. Show me what you can do.
Well,
Welcome, Eternalists. This is Eeyore Serling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Black Reef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the Anomaly. I founded the Eon Program with the Visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus, you must protect and study us, the Visionaries. Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP?
The LPP is at the security office on Fristad Rock. Notify the head of security, and he will tell you how to use the LPP to protect the loop.
LPP sounds powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP. Juliana wants it closed, which means I want it open.
Okay, class, what have you learned today?
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke. I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hagama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a heck of a jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office.